the ash onto his body, he found a hare and was terribly angry and threw the ball. There a demon was born named Bhasmasura. Lord Shiva assigned him a job of bringing Bhasma for his application. Bhasmasura brought lots and lots of ashes for a long period. One day, he returns with empty hands, claiming the death rate has come down, no dead bodies to burn, hence no Bhasma. He requested Shiva to grant him a boon, as by touching anybody's head, he could reduce them to ashes, by which all unwanted creatures will be destroyed and also get sufficient Bhasma. Shiva granted the boon. As soon as he got the power, he attempted to test it on Shiva himself. Shiva was shocked. Boons can only be granted but not taken back, so the only choice left was to escape from the monster. Bhasmasura chased him. Shiva ran to God Mahavishnu and explained the situation. Mahavishnu immediately made a plan and disguised himself as a beautiful woman named Mohini. She was femme fatale. While Bhasmasura was searching for Shiva, Mohini appeared in front of him. He was badly seduced and forgot everything else. He held her hand and asked, "Will you marry me?" She told, "You defeat me in dance and I will marry you." Bhasmasura agreed and the dance began. Both of them went on for hours together. Mohini wisely makes a move by touching her hand to her head. He too imitates the same. Within no time, he was burnt into ashes. This was the end of the demon. But how is it relevant to the present scenario? Let me explain. Every one of us have a great power within. That is the power of voting. Think before you grant it to anyone. Once the power is in wrong hands, cannot be taken back.